And I've seen it a few times in companies I consulted with where you set them up, you tell them what they should be doing, and they switch on their website or their business or whatever and expect it just to take care of itself.
Yeah.
And I go back and say, well, have you done this? That's not going to make a lot of difference. I was like, no, but it might not make a lot of difference, but it's going to take you 5 minutes a day. Do it.
Yeah.
You know, you've got your team to do this, this, and this, but there's no reason, you know, my company's 9 years old. I still put a Facebook post on my company website once in a while. Yes, I have people doing it, but it doesn't mean I can't, when I'm sitting waiting for a train, do it myself, as does my partner, as do all my staff, you know, and that's what I think it's all about. You can delegate what you like, but there's little things you can do all along.
Yeah.
And for me, the whole point of the social and the blogging and stuff, it is about personal connection. You know, the some of the best companies in the world is because the Twitter account is from the founder. People want to hear from the founder. They don't want to hear from somebody that's been hired to do that. You know, they want to get that knowledge, and that's how you build your PR base. And that's what's a good story. And a good story is why the Wall Street Journal ran your friends.
Yeah.